can climb up this way. This looks like some kind of gate. I don't know what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. Can't reach the core from here. I'll have to keep going and hope there's another path to it. Looks like this whole place is some kind of pump. The question is, pump for what? Thank you. Maybe it might be useful. Pack's full, but my stash has room. Be able to climb up now. That tunnel. And the water stopped. Doesn't look like I can climb up to that tunnel yet. Maybe there's something I can use to reach that rail on the wall. Place the crate under the rail. I can climb up to that tunnel. Don't think I'm getting this thing out of here. Another way to get it to that rail. Place the crate where I need it. Thank you. Try again when I'm closer. We'll work on that. Move the crate to that rail on the wall. Thank you.
Thank you.
out of here now. Looks like they called for backup. Up from here. Bet I can jump on those metal carriers from here. Fast. can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. Should leave me outside. This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Smart. Thank you.
I see you, Chad. I was scouting northwest of here, near the village of Saltbite. There's a place there where the ground is made of metal. Don't know what it means, but it can't be good. Be wary.
Appreciate the warning. Ground
Don't
made
let
of metal?
The pretty landscape
fool. Might be a cauldron. And where there's a cauldron, there's machine overrides. Survive freezing? So can I.
Mr. Know-It-All is here. You know, your focus buddy who never smiles. I didn't know what to do with him, so I had him wait in your room.
Got it. Thanks. Well, Silence. Looks like you finally found a door you could open without me.
I'm glad it's there, actually. It kept me from having to mingle with the company you keep. But enough prattle. I believe you owe me an explanation. Your plans for the Zenith base.
You're right. I do owe you. My spear in your throat for deceiving me again. At the Hades Proving Lab.
I doubt you asked me here for that kind of reckoning.
No. Right now, I need your help. So I'm giving you one final chance. But if you ever betray me again, I will kill you no matter what the circumstance. Understood?
Very well. Though we'll both face a decidedly short future if you can't get us inside that base.
Aloy, your other guest is here. She's, coming to you.
Thanks. Good timing. The truth is, I can't actually get us into the base. But she can.
The company you keep is even worse than I thought.
Not a fan of surprises, are you? Well, look. That must be your little invention.
Does the weapon work? Without self-destructing?
Of course it does. I've eliminated the imperfections and greatly improved its design. And output.
How can we be sure?
Care for a demonstration.
Enough, both of you. We're in this together. At least for now. Go talk to Erend. Tell him I said to give you rooms of your own. I'll come see you when I get a chance.
Oh, no. You first.
Better get everyone in the control room so Tilda can tell us what she knows about the Zenith.
Did you need something?
Just you wait, Mark. We're taking those space lights down.